If you're the target of any violent attack, you have one aim, survival, whatever it takes. We're now going to show you some extreme options that involve fighting back. This is one means of preventing a rape attempt.
She first pulls the forearms apart, traps one of his feet, raises her hips to throw him off of her, and then finishes with a knee to the groin.
I am 5'4", female, I'm pretty petite, and you know, if I have to walk at night by myself anywhere, I want to be able to defend myself.
We're teaching women to use things that are very effective for them. For example, using the elbows and the knees as far as the tools that you use to strike.
She's using each of the tools right now to defend herself. He tackles her to the ground, continues to hit her. She tries to control him with her legs and with her arms. Now he tries to choke her, and what she does, she turns to the side, takes him over, and breaks his arm. The idea is to incapacitate the individual so he will not come after you a second time.